what a bird thought. Lived first in a little house and lived there very well. The world to me was small and round and made of pale blue shell. Lived next in a little nest, nor needed any other. Thought the world was made of straw, covered by my mother. One day I fluttered from the nest to see what I could find. Said, the world is made of leaves. I have been very blind. At last I flew beyond the tree and saw the sky so blue. Now, how the world is really made, I cannot tell. Can you?